Hi friends, my name is Shantanu Chaturvedi. I have just passed class 10th. I am from Delhi Public School, Nagpur. When I was in 9th, I initially struggled in solving tricky questions, like way out of the syllabus, not from NCERT books of course. So it didn't make me feel good, like all my friends were able to solve them. They were attending tuitions, they were going to different coaching classes where they were solving these type of questions. But I thought that even if I would go there, I won't know how to solve these questions because I never understood them. I never understood the concept in depth. I don't know why. When I got to know about True Math, I got to know it from YouTube. Then when I started attending classes, the most important thing which Sachin sir taught me was the art of problem solving. The most important thing I would say is which Sachin sir always say, that no matter how many problems you solve, even if you solve one problem and you know how to solve any type of problem regarding it, if you know how that enrootment of that problem in your mind, then you can solve any problem from anywhere. And if you actually want to score well in mathematics, not only in mathematics, in any subject, in any field, anywhere, if I talk precisely, then you should know that art of problem solving, and that what counts the most when you are actually giving papers at competitive level or board examinations. I would recommend it to my friends because always want them to score high, and they can actually score high if they know this, and anybody would, because Sachin sir is a mentor whose guidelines, if followed, can make you really successful.